the side of St. Patrick's Cathedral. Wow, Ty. This is said to be the oldest site of Christianity in Ireland. Things that are said, one might doubt just a little bit. So there was a little church here back in the 400s, and apparently you may see the length, the cathedral's being renovated at the moment, but there's a little river flowing underneath called the Poddle, Puddle with an O, Poddle, and this is allegedly where St. Patrick baptized from.